Hello, this is Alexander with Time Doctor, and in this short video, I will show you how to run Time Doctor with Citrix. Begin by navigating to your Citrix web app storefront and log in with the credentials that have been given to you by your company's administrator. To take advantage of all the features that Time Doctor has to offer, we recommend running Time Doctor within a Citrix desktop. Click on your icon to download the launch file, and then run that launch file. Once the desktop is fully loaded, you should be able to see your Time Doctor icons on your desktop. Simply run them as you normally would. Inside a Citrix-delivered desktop, Time Doctor behaves the exact same way as it does on your local computer. You'll have the ability to select different tasks in your task list. You can navigate to different integrations or recently used tasks. You'll see the activity bar, which you can relocate. And of course, you can pause and resume time normally. You'll have all the same options as you do on your local computer, but depending on your connection to your Citrix server, you may notice a slight lag, which is true for all Citrix-delivered applications. When you're done using Time Doctor in your session, we do recommend that you go to Options, Exit, to end your session. There is another way to run Time Doctor delivered through Citrix, but there are some limitations you need to be aware of. Simply click on the apps icon and select the Time Doctor version you'd like to run. Click on the launch file to begin the application. Time Doctor can also be run this way, and you'll still be able to track time on tasks, take breaks, resume, and so forth. However, Time Doctor will not be able to capture screenshots of your local computer when it's delivered in a seamless mode. Also, keyboard and mouse activities will not be captured from your local environment. And if you use any applications or websites on your local machine, Time Doctor will not be able to capture the web or app data when it's being run seamlessly. Once again, we recommend you exit out of your Time Doctor application when you're done working for the day. And of course, there's no difference between the web dashboard inside of Citrix or outside of Citrix. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us at support@timedoctor.com.